Alright, the heater box is back in with the new evaporator core, and we still have everything taken apart. I reconnected the heater hoses and the evaporator core lines. The windshield wiper assembly is back on, so I think we're pretty much done in the engine bay. Now the dashboard just has to go back on. So first things first, this big nice frame rail has to be reconnected, and then that's what everything mounts up to. So, wish me luck.